We're on. I know beyond a doubt my heart will lead me there soon. We'll meet beyond the shore. We'll kiss just like before. Happy we'll be beyond the sea. And never again I'll go sailing. No more sailing. We're on YouTube now. So long sailing. Bye-bye sailing. No more sailing. So long sailing.
Okay, I don't know. Somebody said it's not sounding as good as it sound. It should be sounding. Dwayne, tell me what's... I'm going to bring Ben and Warren on, and then I'll try and sort my side on. Hi, guys.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. How are you guys doing?
You've got all the rain, and we've got... normally, we have the rain, and you have the sunshine.
It's completely a rained out weekend. And you were saying that it's what, 6-7 degrees there?
It's, yeah, about 6 degrees outside. Yeah.
Oh my God, so good to have you guys.
Oh, same here.
Do you have a drink with you?
I've got a cup of tea though.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're too dressed up and you have a cup of tea. I'm going to make up for that though. What are you guys going to kick it off with? And then we'll talk a bit.
Yeah. Let's play you something. What do you do? Some Paul Simon?
Yep. Some silence.
Okay.
That's been the theme during the pandemic. You
know? Yeah,
silence,
yeah.
Everywhere. You know? Yeah, but. Let's go for it.
Okay, so just to tell everybody that this is, I mean, arguably one of the finest guitar players that have graced any stage, and Ben with him. It's going to be a magical afternoon. Thank you so much, guys, for agreeing to do this. And
thank you for having us.
Yeah, come on, let's go for it.
Cool. Thank you.
Hey! You know this song, I just heard last, we blasted it on the system last night. Mm-hmm. I'm good, I have one. Yeah. No, I'm good. Have you heard the disturbed version with Miles Kennedy?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Oh my God, we just last night, and this song, if Ria's listening, the song's for you, because we it's the best version I've heard, and it's kind of so creepy, and it just gets through you. But I'm seeing the comments, and people are just loving this. Man, where is Uthra?
Uthra's probably checking it out in another room.
The room is not big enough for the both of you.
Nah, there's too much gear here. We just about fit our two of us in here.
Oh my gosh. So cool, man. This is, you guys are comfortable there?
Yeah. Is it sounding good?
It's sounding very good. It's sounding very good.
Awesome.
We are
quite cool here. So, Ben, do you want to tell them what we're doing next?
I think we do a little waltz, Tennessee waltz.
Okay.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah, all those of you who can.
For all the Anglo Indians, for all the Goans, for all the Bandra boys.
So, yeah. You know?
Yeah.
So,
my folks used to sing this as well. I think they're tuned in today. So, hi, mom and dad.
Where are they?
Fans of yours.
Where are they? In New Zealand or in Bombay?
Tuned in from their house, which is not too far from here.
Ah, okay. So, okay. Away. Okay. Yeah.
So, okay, this is...
Totally magic this is. Dude.
Thank you very much.
Just wow, just wow. That's like Connie Francis meets Steve Vai or something.
Or Jeff Beck.
Or Jeff Beck. Unbelievable. Oh wow, that's just too cool. I just saw a comment that Uthra said that she's watching. Uthra, I miss you, man. It's been many years. I hope your mom's watching as well, Uthra.
I'm sure she is.
I'm sure she is. I don't know if you guys can see your Facebook pages as well, and if you are interacting.
If you open it, all sorts of chaos breaks open. We try. We'll watch it later.
I'm gonna try and look at some of your comments as well, and see if there's anything that I need to shout out to. Superb. Okay. So just to explain to everybody, they're gonna do a couple of songs, just piano and guitar. And you really don't need a voice with it to spoil it. Maybe I'll jump on for a verse or two somewhere in between. And then I probably will give them a short break, maybe two songs. And then they come back again and they do another set with a sort of a backing track kind of thing with piano and guitar again. Am I right?
Yep. That's the plan.
Okay.
You're on
okay.
with us. I think for the next song, yes. I think you can jump
yeah.
on.
Are you sure you want to spoil it?
Come on now. Don't feel shy, Carlton.
Okay, let's go. What are we doing, Ben?
We're doing
some Elvis, man.
Elvis, Can't Help Falling in Love.
Ah, okay.
Yep.
Cool.
That good with you?
I think I can manage that.
Yep. Let's try it. Give it a shot.
Wise man. Say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. One more. Shall I say, would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Take it, boys. Thank you. arguably one of the best guitar players I have seen. Man, there was a...
Thank you. I'm glad you like it.
Yeah, man. Super stuff. super stuff. Nigel D'Souza has messaged me. Do you guys know Nigel? Ben?
Yep.
Oh, you do? And Nigel used to sing back with me in the Stopgaps. And he sends a message saying that, you son of a gun, it took you so long to remember there are musicians in New Zealand. Nigel is... Nigel, I miss you, man. We'll try and do a vocal a cappella sometime soon across the internet. These are the good days of the Stopgaps. Good to see you guys. And what's next, guys?
I think we'll just kick up the tempo and
lovely.
Nice little bluesy version of
some rock and roll memories from the 50s, I guess.
Yep.
Super. Whoa. Dude, wow. Just wow. I'm like speechless.
No, you have to say something.
I'm totally say something, I'm getting up. Yeah. No. But this is fantastic, really. Yeah. Oof. I'm just trying to... Darren Das is online. Hi, Darren.
Hi, Darren. We used to...
Yeah, I know Ben.
Together, Six Sense.
Ben used to play with him. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Back in the day. Hi.
That's true.
Hi, Darren. Hi, Dwayne. Hey, Michelle. Mm-hmm. I'm just trying to read. Comments are flying by very quickly, and it's been a while since you guys have been in India, right? Warren.
In fact, yeah. I think both of us got here in 2004.
In 2004? Mm-hmm. But haven't you played a Mahindra Blues after that?
Yeah, I came down in 2011. That's when I met Uthra. Then I ended up staying. And then once the baby was born, I think we were planning on moving back. And then
okay.
luckily we had the moving thing and all in place, and then when the pandemic hit, we just pushed it forward by a few months.
Okay.
Like everything fell into place, you know, considering it was a stressful.
So you all moved what, last year itself?
Yeah, we came June last year.
Okay.
So I've been here for just over a year now.
Yeah, Uttara and me used to hang around 2009, I think. That was when Pune Opus opened, and I think that was a great trip. I don't know if you remember, Uttara.
I remember the Bangalore one.
The Bangalore one was fun, yeah.
The food was great. And, it was very closer to the airport than most venues, which is what I used to like, really.
That is true. That is true. You did one gig with Zero and one with Blackstrat.
One gig with Zero, and then I remember the Blackstratblues gig, which was scheduled there.
Didn't happen.
I was waiting for the other guitar player, Vinay. And waiting for him, we missed the flight. The rhythm section made it, but we missed our flight, so we had to take a later flight. And I remember like getting into the venue, going straight on stage, setting up and starting the gig.
Oh, man.
The only time I've missed a flight in my life.
You know that I've been talking to, I don't know if Dylan is watching, but I've been talking to Sid to do something as well with me, online. And
He's putting out an album every month, so...
Yeah. No, I know. And then the last time I spoke to him, he said he has painters in the house and he's stressed about getting online. And I was like, I don't know if he's watching, but yeah.
Tell him to do it from the park.
Oh, gosh. So anyway, you guys are doing something next?
No, you're doing something next.
I'm doing something? Okay. Okay, cool.
And then we'll come back in.
Okay, cool. Okay. So I'll also stick to the whole rock and roll thing then.
Yeah,
and,
sounds good.
And sing something for both of you. One guitar playing rock and roller and one piano playing rock and roller singer. Okay, let's start with with piano playing. Okay, hold on. Where is that? Let's do this. Okay. I wish you guys could jam along with it. Come on, baby. Come on, out of shaking going on. I said, come on, baby. Whole lot of shaking going on. We ain't faking it. Whole lot of shaking going on. Jerry Lee Lewis. Come on over, baby. Whole lot of chicken in the barn. Who's barn? What barn? How barn? Come on, baby. We've got the bull by the horn. You ain't shaking it. Whole lot of shaking going on. Oh, shake, baby, shake. Shake, baby, shake. Oh, shake it, baby, shake. Shake, baby, shake. I said, come on, baby. Whole lot of shaking going on. Ben Fernandez on piano. I saw this guy live when he was 80 plus. Jerry Lee Lewis with his trying to put his leg on the piano still. Ben, have you ever tried that move? Well, come on, baby. We've got the chicken in the barn. Whose barn? What barn? How barn? Come on, baby. We've got the bull by the horn. You ain't shaking it. Whole lot of shaking going on. Ooh, shake, baby, shake. Shake it, baby, shake. Oh, shake it, baby. Come on, shake it, baby, shake. I said, shake it. Whole lot of shaking going on. Hey, bunny. Shake, baby, shake. Quieten it down. Shake it, baby, shake. Oh, shake it, baby. Shake, baby, shake. I said, come on, baby. Whole lot of shaking going on. Now! Shake it, baby, shake. Shake, baby, shake. Shake,
baby Shan. I said, come on, baby Shan. Well, come on, a whole lot of shaking going on.
Okay, I can still turn up the backing track a bit. Thank you, Dwayne. I thought I had already pushed it up a bit, but yeah, who is rock and rolling? It's a very Bandra to New Zealand kind of gig this afternoon. Really, really nice tunes that we've all kind of grown up listening to, and I'll do one more, or should I save that for later and probably end this? Are you guys okay to?
You're gonna do one with us.
I'll do one with you. Okay, come on.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do one.
And we are in the key of C, I believe.
Let's try. Should I?
Yeah, go for it. We follow you.
Okay. Trying to beat the system.
Yeah.
Fly me to the moon.
Oh, wait. Carlton.
What are we doing?
You're going to sing Imagine before
we're going to sing Imagine. Before. Sorry. Okay, let's do Imagine.
We're playing major keys over here.
Wow. I'd like to give this... You guys play. I want to do a dedication. I want to dedicate this actually to Father Stan. And I haven't done a song for him, but this song is for him. And imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us, above us only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. Guess someday you will join us. And the world will live as one. Take it away, boys. I don't know if I spoiled it or not, but this is for Father Stan. Thank you. Wow, man, I'm just speechless. Oh. Yeah, gobsmacked, speechless, whatever. I'm running out of words as well. But super stuff.
You should want to do that Sinatra song if you want.
Yeah, yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
So they're going to switch to some accompaniment. Some
okay.
Virtual accompaniment. But before we do that, you can just probably sing a verse or something to
help yeah, us okay.
Into the,
okay, cool.
Into the vibe. Cool. Here we go.
Okay, come on, let's do it.
That's you.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, mwah, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with songs. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Take it, boys. I'm having a super, super private concert. It's amazing. Yeah, I'm just... Man.
Cool.
When are you guys...
When are we
Auntie Vichu is also here.
Wait, hi Vichu. That's my mom-in-law.
Yeah. You know, any message I send her, she sends me hearts back. And, hi Auntie Vichu. It's been a long time. Since I've seen any one of you, when Opus was around, we met all the time. And Warren wanted some bacon wrapped prawns.
Yeah, I told him I missed the starters.
Yeah, I think Sid said the same thing to me the other day. Everybody misses those bacon wrapped prawns and the. Yeah, there was.
And after the gig, it was chorizo fry.
Chorizo. I'm having an overdose here in Goa, actually, but it's good.
You know, you get Goa sausages here. My mom.
Do you get?
Yeah.
Oh, very cool.
She's found a place.
Pretty much can get in.
It's not as cheap, but yeah, it's as good, I think.
Hi, Dylan. Oh gosh.
Yes.
My mom's also probably tuned in, and she only had one request. She said, "Please play some Beatles for me."
Oh, lovely.
So we're gonna do this for her, and this is not exactly a Lennon McCartney, but this is a George Harrison song called "While My Guitar Gently."
Oh, you couldn't have not done that one, man.
Yeah. it's in the zone.
Oh my God, so cool. I am just going to be in heaven. Just watch the rain and watch this and enjoy this. I'm going to sit back and enjoy this. Take it away, bud.
Yep, I'll put my Hammond ready.
Yeah, your piano's first.
Yep, piano's
go. Here we go. Thank you.
Oh my God, magic.
That was a Beatles song, man.
Magic. Wow. Yeah, if you had to pick a Beatles song, it had to be that one, man. Especially you. Yeah. Maybe I'll do a Beatles song for your mom to end, so that she can probably get a McCartney Lennon kind of dose.
Yeah.
I'll do that. What are you guys heading with next? There's a Clarence Mendonsa who says George Harrison is wearing a broad smile in the heavens above. You're really very special, man, Warren.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, we have. I remember you. You guys came over for a meal as well, right?
To your house after the gig.
To my house after the gig. Yeah, I remember that.
It was on the airport, I think.
Yeah. With the great Mr. Jero Kavi.
All the boys were there. All four of us. And Mitra. Up next, both of us have actually released, or he has released, a pandemic album called
The
Music Never Stopped, which is a really cool thing. You should check it out if you can. So we're going to play one song from there. And I've got an album called Hindsight is 2020, which should be out in another month or so. And the artist's name is Blackstratblues. So in case you haven't heard any of either of our music, do check it out. This song we're going to play is unreleased as of now. So it's a sneak peek at the first song of the next album. And it's a song called Hey 2020.
It was an interesting year, I think.
Super cool. Times.
Yeah.
I think with musicians, it worked for some of us. Sitting in our bedrooms and making some music.
Yeah, the experiences, they tend to come out in the music, you know.
Yeah.
So we're going to do one from mine and one from Ben. So the first one is called Hey 2020. Hope you like this and hope I remember how it goes. Here we go. Mm-hmm. that featured Mr. Jairo Kavi on drums. So he's
featured Mr. Jairo Kavi on drums. Where is he, man? And where is Bevan?
Jayan, Bevan, and Bombay. I think they're.
Have you done any music with them online? No.
Yeah, this album Jay played on 5 tracks. And,
okay.
So that was the extent of our collaboration, man, over the last year. 5 tracks, which should be out soon.
The best memories I've had of him at Opus, man. You know, the girls once painted him with lipstick and dressed him up, and yeah. Yeah, it was a good one.
Always a fun time with the guy in the house.
Yeah, that was a different life. Different lifetime.
Yeah, Jai's mother used to work with me in Thompson.
Yeah.
Jyoti.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Before I got into music full time, I had a corporate job back in India and Thomas Cook. And yeah.
Oh, wow.
Jai's mother, Jyoti, was, she was the head of PR there. And that's where we met. And I still remember telling me, oh, my son's taking up drums. And you think there's a future with drumming? And yeah. So we used to have all these various conversations.
I think there was a big mistake. If he had to only get into stand-up comedy, he would have been bigger.
Or the tabla.
And I remember, Ben, we also did a gig together, no? And, yeah.
We did one at I think...
at the Blue Frog.
At the Blue Frog, that's right. The Sinatra show that many,
with,
many...
With Sam
that,
and the whole bunch of
right.
them.
That's right. Yeah.
Shit, it seems like forever. Forever ago.
Yeah. Yeah, but those were fun days, and I miss my days in India, certainly. You know? And
yeah, we'll do something. Better still, I'll come there. But yeah.
Why not? That'll be fantastic.
We'll give you Goa sausages here.
Yeah. Tell Jacinta to line them up.
Yes. I think hopefully after today, in fact, I think, you know, you would have met a whole lot of new people here from New Zealand.
Oh, that'll be awesome.
India, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'd love to do something.
Yeah, this is a shout out to all our friends listening in from New Zealand. Yeah. So hope you're enjoying the show. And yeah,
I just heard we've got about 100 people who have shared this. So that's amazing.
Wow.
Yeah, that's amazing. So big shout out to all of you. And I'm really, really honored, grateful, humbled, whatever, that these boys have decided to do this with me. And thank you guys. So the next one is from the same album.
This next one's from Ben's album.
Yeah, the next one's from my album. In fact, when the lockdown hit, the first thing I did was went on online almost every day and floated tunes up on the internet, all every day on by the Facebook and things like that. And usually I do nothing about these songs, but then I decided to record them and had a little support from Creative New Zealand, and I got many of my friends, like, you know, Warren's on one of the tracks, and we've had a fantastic set of musicians. And we have recorded an album that's titled The Music Never Stopped.
Wow, superb. And I think one of those tracks is also what Lynette has written, right?
Yes, in fact, Lynette's written a song called Waiting for Spring. That was one of the songs on the album. And I floated it, and she came back to me with a set of lyrics, and it perfectly fitted in with what I wanted to, my
Very
idea
cool.
of, you know, we are all waiting for spring and stuff. And in fact, it's got a face mask on the cover that's kind of symbolic of the entire pandemic, and it's drawn by my son, Josh. So Josh, I know you're listening in. And Josh,
oh, very cool.
Wife,
does he sing?
That was our bubble.
Josh sings, he plays a whole bunch of instruments.
Oh, very cool. Very cool. How old is your boy or girl, Warren?
My daughter is 4. And she's
fast.
Four.
does she sing as well?
Yeah, you could call it that.
Yeah, okay. She's got it from her mama.
Yeah, she's got the confidence. So yeah, we'll see how it goes.
Oh gosh, so cool.
So this is a song titled Listen, and in fact, the first, you know, one of the things. All the tunes on the album are basically my experiences during the lockdown, and it relates to, you know, losses and things that happened every day. But one of the things that was really prominent was suddenly things went quiet and we listened to things around. And the idea I had of this song was sitting down in an empty auditorium, just listening to the strains of a guitar playing. And when I composed the song, there was just one person who I had in mind who
but I knew it would do justice to the song, and he's sitting right in front of you. So this is, in fact, we've got a backtrack with the original drums and bass, which we, Joe Shum on drums, on bass, and Ron Sampson on drums. So listen, from my album, The Music Never Stopped.
Warren Mendonsa, guitar.
Oh man, magic. Going to be listening to a lot more of this song. It's just very haunting. Yeah. It's very cool.
So much fun for me to play a song that someone else wrote, you know. But it feels like, you know, he had something in mind, and it was just very easy to fall into it.
Wow, it's really very special. Nickel says that the album is on Spotify.
It's on Spotify under Ben Fernandez. The Music Never Stopped. So it's got 18 tunes.
And oh, lovely. Okay.
Yeah, so there's a really nice bunch of cool tunes. Even including the one for your aunt, that's a nice one.
This one, there's a song called Chuchi. There's a song called For My Dedicated to My Aunt. There's a song called BNB, dedicated to Benny and Benji, my uncles. But there's a song for Goa as well, dedicated to the people of Goa.
Really?
Obrigado, yeah. I'm just Goa. I was in Goa in 2020, in fact, just before the pandemic. My wife's place in Sharao. And I know mom and sister are listening in from Goa at the moment. So hi, Jay.
Oh, wow, that's fantastic.
Hi, dad and mom, yeah.
Hi. Is it raining very much in Sharao as well? I don't know. But yeah, it is. It's a very wet weekend. Marina Montero says, hey, Warren, I remember you playing the guitar and drums in my concert. Gift for Santa way back in 1986.
Yeah,
and the De Silvas have said...
Teacher.
Pardon?
Marina was my second grade teacher in school. Hi.
and Pat and the De Silvas have said happy. I have sent a message to you and said, tell Warren, Pat and Mel and the De Silva family send our love. And yeah. Oh gosh, super stuff. Obrigado for doing this with me, yeah. Both of you.
Our pleasure, man. Thanks for having us.
Yeah, man. Thank you. I can't just wait to... Thank you, thank you.
Welcome, man. Yeah, we've got a lot of musicians and a lot of musical talent here. And
yeah, we should do this. And this is a good time to actually say a big thank you to Shalini.
Shalini, yes.
Because when Shalini sets her mind to do something, there's no escaping it. So,
thank you,
I apologize to you for her having caught y'all and said you must do this, and I apologize to myself for you know, she said you have to do this, and I said yeah, Shal, we do it. So thank you so much, Shalini, for also making us make this happen. Big thanks.
I know. Yeah, we've got people like Amrita and Rohan listening.
Yeah, we must do stuff. We must do stuff, and Nigel is there as well as
Yes, it's not as
awesome.
Lots of, and maybe kept some of our KV musicians as well on board.
Yeah,
and, you know,
absolutely. That'll be fantastic.
You know,
some great people.
And Carlton, just thanks for, you know, keeping us all entertained during the. I think music just connects people.
You know, it's ridiculous. I don't even realize what I did, what I've done, but when I'm in Goa, it just slaps me in the face, because last night also I went to a new place actually. That's opened up about 3-4 months ago in Goa called Mumbai, Mumai. I don't know if you're listening, but we just went to buy some chorizo pav, and he looks at me very strangely and he says, "Are you Carlton?" And I even threw my mask and he says, "Oh, we've been following you," and it's great. I never realized that, but it's good.
Yes. No, I think music has a special thing, you know. Yeah. And we do music as a full-time kind of, you know, professional, and it's just wonderful, you know, to share this gift with, you know, with people and with the world now.
Yeah,
you know, we
thanks.
Have people listening.
Yeah,
I
think
thanks,
I think that the pandemic has opened up a whole different stream altogether. I mean, of reaching out to people. Yeah,
totally. Yeah, we made connections with people right around the world through Vietnam, because everyone was at home and people were available, and
true.
Just some fantastic musicians and, you know, and people. Yeah, I think the world has definitely become a better place through, you know, through us sharing our gift of music and, you know, everyone just joining in and celebrating life. Yeah,
yeah, very true. What are you guys up to next?
We've got a finale for you of sorts. This is a Santana tune. I'd like to.
Oh,
I saw
Leanne commenting on the chat saying, "I wish they do some Santana." So I'm guessing this one's for you, Leanne.
This one's also for my dad, because he's the guy who turned me on to Santana. So in case he's watching.
Oh, super.
This one's for him. Okay, so shall we go, Ben?
Yes.
Let's do it. Here we go.
Wow. Oh my God. Oh, that's just goosebumps. Goosebumps. Oh, I have lots of messages, man. Clarence Mendonsa says,
it's like a big carry on.
No. Say. What do you say?
I'd like to thank Warren in a special way. I think, you know, this is fantastic to have this special connection. In fact, yeah, I think it almost feels like my brother. You know, I think we share this common bond. In fact, it's magic. It's truly magic when we play together.
It's just, really, you know, magic. I mean, yeah. This is the first time I'm listening to y'all play live, but I've heard some recordings, but it's really fun.
The funny thing is, the first time we did this piano and guitar duo thing, we had a New Year's gig, right?
New Year's gig, yeah.
And
this year?
Yeah, this year, like New Year 2021. Yep.
21? Oh, okay.
Yeah, so he had a solo piano set before our actual performance, like the full band performance. And he was sitting over there. It was like around 6 or something in the evening.
Yep.
And I was just waiting, you know, to get started. So I said, hey, do you mind if I, you know, join you on a few tunes? So we played some Christmas carols and, you know, some songs we knew.
Isn't it Christmas time now in New Zealand?
Well, technically, yes, but Santa's not coming till December.
Yeah, they have a lot of midwinter Christmas parties, yeah. Actually.
No presents.
Yeah, why don't you all do one Christmas song, man? Oh, yeah, sure. Okay, anyway, finish your story, though.
No, I'm just saying, so that's how we got started. And we actually did that. And then after the gig, he told me, you know, I actually enjoyed that little duo thing more than the actual gig. I was like, yeah, man, that was really good fun. Because there was almost like a telepathic, you know, connection of sorts.
Yeah.
I'm really going to make you guys do one Christmas song. Because it's like...
100%. Come on, for Christmas, if you're doing a special or something, we'll come and play.
No, that's for sure. But I'm saying now.
Okay, now.
And Warren, just to tell everybody... Warren, before we started, said no, it's we are only going to do stuff that we are ready with. So I'm just throwing him one curveball now. Yoo-hoo! Christmas! That is very cool, dude. That is very cool. Ah, thank you, guys.
I love the snowflakes.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Nice effect.
Yeah. You know,
it reminds you of the 70s. The Doordarshan was a little hazy, right?
Yeah, that is what it happens whenever the net is down. Lots of people have sent messages. I was reading that before. Michael Mendes. Also, very happy birthday to Aline Mendonsa. Lots of Mendonsas watching. Thank you, Ben. Happy birthday, dear Ali. Happy birthday to you. Thank you. Clarence Mendonsa says, any chance of featuring a couple of guest artists? Daryl and Carol Mendonsa, I know a certain who sang a song ages ago called song Snowbird. Oh, this is a good time for Snowbird, I guess.
You should get them on their own episode.
We'll do that.
They've got double the amount of songs that we've got.
Oh my gosh. Oh, great. Okay. Do you guys have anything else? Are you done?
We can go on all night if you want.
I'm talking about music, man.
Where are those bacon wrap prawns?
Uttara is in the next room, okay? Gosh. But thank you so much.
Should we do
you want to do one more to end? Or?
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
We'll do some.
Okay. Awesome.
Yeah. In fact, this, you know, this somewhere over the rainbow skies are blue, right? And I'm pretty sure, you know, we'll get
okay.
to the other side. Yep.
Okay. You want me to jump in? Yes.
Sure. Yeah.
Somewhere over the rainbow skies are blue, and the dreams that you dared to dream really do come true. If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow, why oh why can't I? You guys take it, man. Thank you. Wow. Wow, wow. Thank you, thank you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. Do you have everyone saying it's Tuesday? Truly a magical and mystical afternoon. Sheila Saha. Where's the other Sheila? I haven't seen her. Hi, Alan. Good to see you. Lots of Aussies and New Zealanders on online as well this afternoon. Because when I do something in the night, it doesn't suit their timing. And it's great to see so many of you online. Margarita, I hope you're doing well. I'll come and see you soon.
All our friends, in fact, in New Zealand.
Yeah.
Thanks for joining us and thanks for listening in. Yeah.
Thank you, Ben. Thank you, Ben, for making this happen. And really, thank you, Warren, as well.
You're welcome, Carlton.
It's been great. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to do one song for your mom and dad, and then I'm going to close, okay? So should I take you off the screen?
Yeah, whatever.
Okay.
It's all good.
Or you want to? Okay, fine. I'll do one.
It's all good.
I'm going to do one. Actually, I was thinking what, but since it's since there are so many Opus memories, and this is a song that we actually designed Opus around. So why not? I haven't sung this song in years, but let's do it. This is one of those classic Beatles ones. It's for your mom and dad, Warren. I like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. He let us in, know where we've been, in an octopus is gone in the shade. I like my friends to come and see. Say hi to everyone. An octopus is gone in with me. I like to be under the sea, in an octopus is gone in shade. That's Anisha, and this is her house. Below the storm, in our little highway beneath the waves, resting our head on the seabed, in an octopus's garden near a cave. We would sing and dance around, because we knew we can be found. I like to be under the sea, in an octopus's garden, in the shade. Renato Fernandez. Big thank yous to Ben and Warren from everywhere. I don't know what my next show is going to be or where my next show is going to be from, but thank you guys for joining in. Is the sound okay now? I don't know. I need to sort it out, I think. We would shout and swim about the coral that lies beneath the waves. Oh, what joy for every girl and boy, knowing they are happy and they say. We would be so happy, you and me. No one there to tell us what to do. I like to be under the sea, in an octopus's garden with you. In an octopus's garden with you. In an octopus's garden with you. Yeehaw! Thank you very much, guys. Thank you. Thank you, Ben. And thank you, Warren. I'm just going to bring you back for one. Thank you.
Our pleasure.
Thank you. Hope to see you guys soon and hope to do more music. And I hope that I can get out of this country soon enough and actually do something live with you guys.
Welcome to New Zealand anytime.
I know. I would really, really. Yeah.
But
hopefully 2022.
You'll get caught. I know. Yeah.
Don't bring 2022, man, Ben. Let's plan it. Okay.
Yeah. Bye, guys. Shout out to everyone listening and thank you.
Thanks for listening.
Thank you.
Dwayne.
Thanks,
Dwayne.
Thank you. Bye. Thanks, Dwayne. Thanks, Shalini.
Bye.
Thank you, man. Thank you.